for the last time, who was the captain of that ship, and where was he headed to?
I don't know. He's just a smuggler.
Then your services are no longer needed. Message that I'm in need of his personal talents.
Yes, sir. Right away, Lord Vader.
I will find that ship, and I will also find what I sense to be so familiar.
Apparently, he was an inquisitor. Cause of death. his head. Chopped off clean. Wait just 1 minute. You're saying that there's a Jedi out here chopping up Inquisitors?
Yep.
And with dual lightsabers?
That's what the report says.
But I have heard some other sources say it could just be a killer out there who's trained with a lightsaber. Oh hell, I just wanted to fight some pirates, not a rogue Jedi. They don't even teach us in the academy how to fight these guys. Well, don't worry, man. We've also heard that Lord Vader, he's got a new apprentice to fight them for us. And this dude's got a kick ass like some. He's probably gonna use that shit on one of us to practice with. I think this guy's gonna be pretty cool. Unlike that last dickhead. Although he was pretty good with the lightsaber. Yeah, I don't know. I don't mess with that Sith business. I always get a bad feeling about it. Okay, yeah, you know, I do see what you're saying. And things have been a little crazy here. Like, what's up with Lord Vader? First it was, find the plans. Find the droids, find the planet, and now, here we are, standing around in the desert. Did you hear something?